Morning, the dramatic water rescue of a man trapped in the Yakima River in Wapato, Washington. You can see the man clinging onto his truck there in that rushing water. It's not yet clear exactly how the man ended up in the river, but he was about 100 feet from the shore, and it took a swift water rescue team about an hour finally to get him back on dry land. Now, he was taken to the hospital with hypothermia. A second person in the car did manage to swim ashore.
It is 5